Hey, what's up, YouTube? I'm Dex.
I'm Mike.
And today we have a very special trailer reaction starring action superstar Steven Seagal in his newest film, Contract to Kill.
He's back.
He's back. So you know what you should expect? Not much. All right, so anyways, we're huge Seagal fans. We saw End of a Gun. We'll be getting out a review for that.
Sooner or later.
Yeah. It's just, it's tough to watch the whole thing all at once. Okay.
Gotta rest up.
Yes. Okay, so typical film, Seagal's a CIA operative. He goes to Mexico. He's got to hunt down some Arab terrorists who are, I guess, trying to blow up the world or something like that. Pretty simple. I think there's like four characters in the movie. One of them is Seagal, and one of them is the terrorist. And then there's two other people, which it's like whatever. All right, so on that note, we're going to start it out.
He's a bad one, John. CIA trained. The Crimea airline bomber. The one that took down the plane with 238 innocent people on board.
Who is the target?
So I guess you're back.
Oh, come on. He's not using his own voice.
These guys are attempting to form an unholy alliance with cartels.
And that brings you to me.
Okay, how fake is that?
Someone to be reckoned with.
A covert mission.
I want to pick my own team. I want my own gear. And I'll need a jet.
An elite team.
It doesn't sound like him, but I guess it is. Plan.
What do you propose we do?
We interview folks. If we like them, we give them a box of chocolates. If we don't, we kill them. Sonora cartel is holding a big meeting. It's my job to stop it.
Oh my God. Who's going to die?
At the elevators, 8th floor.
Gotcha.
From how old is she?
On my count. Three.
She's like 18.
Two. One.
Game on.
A global threat.
Vera's on
the ceiling. Is he like hitting people and they just not even touching them and they go down?
I just can't let you come into America. Then activate these cells.
Do you know that's your friend too much?
Well, that's kind of how we do.
Or maybe I just call your bluff.
When all else fails...
What's the play?
I'm gonna get my partner back.
They don't.
I could decimate a U.S. in seconds.
We'll finish what we started.
Steven Seagal. Contract to kill.
The storm is coming.
Oh my God, that's gonna be unwatchable.
The storm is coming.
Is it me, or did it seem like he was like full from a really big meal the whole movie, and he couldn't move?
Yeah, I one thing I've also noticed is, aside from the toupee, is now when he tries to hit people, they just go down before he even makes contact. And I also noticed when he kicked that one guy, or he shot him, the guy went over the railing, but he didn't even break the railing. I'm thinking, is that because of the budget? He just kind of like went over the railing and just fell over.
He looks like he's about 350 pounds in this movie.
Yeah.
Kicking people, barely moving at all, struggling to walk. And why is this leading lady like always like 17 years old?
Because he wants someone who's hot. That's why. Because he's an old guy and he wants to be with
He's probably chick. Hitting on him.
Yeah, probably. I'm sure there's probably something that goes along with that. I mean, he's a big action star. That's what these guys do.
But yeah, this is like, it's going to be tough to watch, and we'll probably hate watch it.
But I'll watch it.
Yeah. Hate watch it.
I mean, I'll definitely watch
it. It might take like 2 or 3 days to get through because we need breaks.
Yeah, and also I think we got to figure out like when his voice gets dubbed and when it doesn't. It's very interesting. It looks interesting. I will say one thing. They didn't really kind of go into, like, who the villain was in this.
They're too much showing how fat Seagal is.
And just, like, walking around.
I'm
going to get my partner. Oh, I got to eat first, but I'm going to get my partner. Yes. All right, so on that note, this is all the time that we have for today.
Don't forget to like and subscribe.
Yes, and we were a little bit hard on this trailer. We're just kind of having fun, but we're huge Seagal fans.
Oh, and we might be doing audio commentaries. Let us know if you want us to do an audio commentary where you can just, like, listen to us, watch the movie. We might be getting that up soon.
Yeah, you know? For, like, a Seagal film or something like that.
Or any action movie.
Yes. All right, so on that note, we will see you guys next time.